You're listening to ChiniMandi.com podcast.
Sugar mills not coming forward to sign further export contract due to fall in global prices. Priyanka Gandhi assures to hike sugarcane price to Rs 400 per quintal if voted to power. Triveni Sugar Mill starts making payment of the current season. DMK demands revival of defunct sugar mill in Pondicherry. Cyclone Javad, 46 NDRF teams deployed in Odisha, West Bengal, Andhra Pradesh, 18 more on standby. Chire struggles to secure sugar amid logistical chaos. Amit Shah accuses previous government in UP of conspiring to sell off sugar mills. COVID-19, FICCI urges centre to adopt pan-India uniform policy to tackle Omicron variant.